My name is Malango Washikala. I am the co-founder and CEO of Altech Group. I grew up in a small town called Baraka. Up to now, Baraka is a completely off-grid town, so there is no access to electricity. And when we grew up, we used to use candles and kerosene lamp for lighting our house. When I was growing up, one night I was sleeping and I was using a traditional candle. And then I kicked that candle with one of my legs. And then it fell on my mattress and it got fire. It is through these experiences that we started thinking about how do we, you know, contribute to solving this problem of energy poverty. After that, we decided to come and start Altech. So we put some money together and we brought in a few thousand lanterns. The idea was to sell upfront these solar lamps. A few weeks in the business, we realized that, you know, we were dealing with some of the poorest households in the world, and selling anything upfront would it work. So we quickly changed and started selling them on credit, because we realized that we have to make those lamps affordable to the people. That model, credit model, worked, because the repayment rate was almost 99%. So we said, okay, let us scale it. I think it's a model that is working very well. In simple terms, it is an approach or a model that makes high-quality solar products affordable to off-grid low-income households by enabling them to acquire products through a small down payment and then pay the rest in small installments. Yeah, Spark, big partner. I think that we should treat off-grid customer like any other customer. They have expectations in terms of product design, in terms of product performance. They should be also satisfied by what they are using. What I'm proud is that we have been able to provide a product that satisfies customers. And that is the most important element. Spark has gone far beyond what it's supposed to do. Because in most of these distributor-supplier relationships is that the distributor purchases product and the supplier manufactures and delivers those products. Between Altech and Spark, we have gone beyond that. They are a pioneer as far as, you know, combining both product supply and financing. So we are building the biggest pay-go company, the biggest brand, the most reliable brand. The idea is to build a company that really performs well. The work we are doing contributes to this transition to the green economy. Yeah, I'm very much optimistic about the future. I think we still have bright days ahead.